Hello students, so this is the third video out of the five videos which I shall be uploading with respect to Calcutta University BA LLB Admission Notice 2020-22. So these videos will definitely help you a lot when you finally start off with the form fill up process from 20th of July 2020-22. So today, the title of the video or the topic of the video is important documents which are required to be uploaded. Firstly, now an image is visible on your screen and we shall continue from the image itself. So at the outset, ami tomaderke bole debo 6 important documents jano tomader shonge thake. 6 important documents must be with you when you start off filling up the form. The first 3 documents are required for the general category students and the remaining 3 documents are for the general category students along with the reserved category students. So in this video, I shall be discussing 6 important documents. Document number 1, candidate's passport size photo, maximum size 50 KB. Document number 2, candidate's signature in English, maximum size 30 KB. Document number 3, self-attested copy of class 12 mark sheet and maximum size 200 KB. So when you get your class 12 mark sheet, you need to take out a Xerox copy. And in the Xerox copy, you need to put in your signature and then upload the mark sheet. So we are not asking for the original class 12 mark sheet. Rather, we are asking for a photocopy, that is Xerox, wherein you will put in your signature. So these are the first 3 documents which are required for the general category students. The next 3 documents are required for the reserved category students. Number 4 is the self-attested copy of PWD certificate, maximum size 200 KB. Document number 5, self-attested copy of SC, ST, OBCA, OBCB. And document number 6, self-attested copy of police person identity card, maximum size 200 KB. Now, this police person identity card will basically apply for the VATs of Kolkata police, basically the children of those parents who are working in Kolkata police or are ex-Kolkata police personnel, or they can be working for West Bengal police or they were working for West Bengal police, that is ex-West Bengal police, because 80% of the seats are reserved in Kolkata Police Law Institute. Okay, so students, in this video, I have discussed 6 important documents. The first 3 documents are for the general category students and the remaining 3 are the additional documents for the reserved category students. That will be all for today. Thank you. Namaskar.